Delaware Valley's leading news program at 10 p.m.
And these kids in Delaware County were dancing for a good cause today. Students at Chester Charter School for the Arts took part in their first dance-a-thon to benefit dance education in urban schools. And some chose not to dance, but instead to hula hoop. All the money raised will be used to support free dance workshops, field trips, materials, you go girl, and costumes.